Hey guys, welcome back to Level Grinders. Last episode was more than crazy, and as you can tell with this team here is just dying right now. So they do need to go to the Abbey, but my money situation is a tad low, and therefore this is why we are doing a long veteran antiquarian run, which I'm a little nervous about. This team isn't superb, but I think it'll do the trick. The other thing is, my antiquarian is about to snap with, can I see how much? 84 stress, so I'm gonna have to make sure the Crusader just jumps on that right away and gets as many stress heals as humanly possible. So let's go check out the blacksmith first. You're good. Does your speed change? Your speed does not change, so we'll just upgrade this. Your speed does not change either, so we'll just upgrade that. In terms of skill, upgrade that de-stressor. Minus 9 stress. I think I'll get purge actually. Put the stun chance up, possibly put this up. Yeah, I think I can do the stun chance. Okay, make sure everyone's got the right skills. I need to get rid of the heal for the purge, I think. This looks good. Maybe damage instead? And give, does she have like, oh yeah, she does have that super healing thing. So I think she'll just be mainly a healer and we'll give her, let's do this first. Figure that out after, but she's gonna be the main healer. Camping skills, what's this look like? She's got that, yeah. Stick with a stun on him, that's good, that's good, and that is also very good. Okay, we can send one person at least, right? We'll send Virpo over up here there. Okay, let's get items ready. Sir Josh, you'll for sure be rocking the plus 20%, or don't want plus 30 and less dodge. Go plus 20 and probably heavy on the damage. I think he's still going to be dealing quite a lot. So we'll do this. Malville will be rocking. Oh, we could give him that though. With the Ancestor's Candle. So we're going to switch these two up. Malville, you get in the front. Sir Josh, you get in second place. Okay. Pace is going to be taking the Sacred Scroll. And we'll try to balance it out. Plus 25% stress healed. That could be good on the antiquarian, just to get that extra boost. So I think we might actually do that. Along with this, why not? I don't want to really take Genius Head, although it could be really crazy good. So you know what? Let's rock Genius Head. And you will be taking the dodge, and along with the Ancestor Scroll. Yeah. Boosh. I think that sums it up. It's an okay team, not overly confident about it. This is a long dungeon, I do need to remember that. Oh man, I'm not gonna have enough, eh? If I bring like a couple of these, a full stack of those, and some torches. Yeah, no. So, what can I sell? What can I sell? Oh, actually, this is better. Get that instead of that, there you go. And then just sell this for 1100. And probably sell this as well, there you go. Let's try this again. Go for the 12-12-8. Bring 4 shovels for sure, bring 6 of those. I'm not gonna bring any of that. I'll bring 3 of those, 2 keys. And ideally, that and maybe one more shovel. Let's go like that. No more money. Money is non-existent now. Okay, long dungeon. Haven't done this in a very, very long time. I don't even think I've done a long dungeon this here playthrough. Oh, the other thing that I wanted to say.
The soil, sapping this. All good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil.
I'm gonna be powering through this game. I'll still be uploading just as often, maybe even twice a day. But I'm gonna be 100% honest with you guys. I am getting a tad, not bored of Darkest Dungeon, but kind of sick of Darkest Dungeon. Like, I've been playing this since basically the release on PS4 or consoles, whatever you want to call it. And now it's just getting to the point where, like, I know that the big game is coming out, and I'm just, like, the DLC or whatever, and I'm just ready to take a break from it. But I can't take a break quite yet, because, well, I just can't. I need to finish this whole
decimated
run or whatever you want to call it. Can't really do anything here. Anyways, that is my low quick message. I'm going to be powering through this. So if you have comments, there's good chances that I'm only going to see them, or like I'm only going to put them in my video maybe 5-6 videos later. So just get ready for that. That's all I wanted to say. Big dodges though. That +9 dodge is putting in work. +18 dodge. Go for the purge. Stressing right here. I wonder if she fits then. Might be able to. Oh, excuse me. I'm dying. Did you get the kill? No. +27 dodge. That's crazy. I was gonna say, with her 62 dodge, there's no way that she can. Oh, man. She got blown up right there. Okay. We already had the problem.
Remind
that we have too much
that
stuff.
Overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
I'm actually gonna get rid of this. How many rooms are there? It's 100% rooms. We'll probably camp like here maybe, and then camp again up there. I think that's the ideal plan. So what I'm trying to do is actually record 2 episodes, maybe 3 episodes a day, and like a bunch on weekends. That's of course when I have the most time to play. Man, these guys are just not even hitting. There, that's the first hit. Let's keep de-stressing.
The light, the promise of safety.
Start attacking the back line, I guess. Big dodges, wow. Maybe the double healer thing was over preparing a little. Especially these guys can't, like, nobody can hit each other right now, so that's kind of a problem. Yeah, let's start going for the damage. I would like to take this guy out today. There we go. Got a little bit of damage off there. 14, oh my goodness. It's gonna be a long fight.
Continue the
there
onslaught.
We go.
Destroy them all.
Oh, that's one. Resisted it though, thank God. Oh my goodness. The damage is more lacking than I thought. Should be going down next turn. Nice crit though.
Quakes.
You're damned.
Press this advantage. Give them no
sacrifice
quarter.
Sacrifice some dodge for that. Oh, not worth it. Especially with that crit there. 3 damage for 5 rounds. That's horrible. Okay, keep going with the de-stress. You could probably just heal yourself. He actually dodged that one. Wow, that's annoying. Oh, if that stacks though, then... Oh, she got it though.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Let's go for a nice party heal. 4 on everyone. Beautiful. Self-heal. Then we'll have to do the purge.
Masterfully executed.
But then we'll have to also deal with him being up front. Unless I can get the stun off, which I cannot. So it's going to be a lot of blight damage coming through. Let's get the stun on him. And then start dealing the damage, I guess. Oh my god, it's a big heal. Self-heal. Sorry. And judgment. There we go.
As the fiend falls, a faint
man, that took a long time. Oh god, paintings galore. Okay, take the key, take this. I'm actually gonna take 3 paintings instead of this, although I do need the money. Shoot. No, I need the money more than I need paintings, in all honesty there. Because paintings are gonna save me money, but I need more money. That's the best way I can phrase things right now. So I might actually just want to camp in this here room. I'll see if I can get another scout. Just take a peek at this and then we'll go back. Cause there's no point of grabbing a bunch of stuff that I can't bring with me.
Reward.
Oh god.
Okay, let's get rid of this then.
I don't even have a money slot yet? Oh my goodness. Okay, well let's get rid of that, sadly. I kinda wanna camp here, but I know I can't. The game does not allow me to. That's kinda for the best, I guess. Makes me not have to deal with that. Okay, let's get the dodges again. Party heal. Beautiful. This total disruption, okay.
Ghoulish horrors.
Eat the food.
Brought low and driven into the mud.
I'm actually not gonna go full food on this camp. I might even just take 4 just to get rid of what I'm currently holding. Yeah. So just go for 4.
Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won.
I don't wanna do this. Okay, well, trinket scourge for sure. That's garbage. Okay. Maybe bless. Reflection into bless. Into sanctuary? Yeah, let's prevent the nighttime ambush.
In radiance, may we find victory.
Okay, onwards we go. I think I might use a shovel here. I have like quite a few to spare. Oh, that's nice. Okay. Yeah, I think it's useless. I'd rather have crest right now. I feel it's something I'm very low on. Oh, snap, son. Well, the tables have possibly turned here. That's a lot of damage. Okay, let's go for the guaranteed. Especially that we don't really have anybody take out the backline.
Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
I think it might all be up to her and deal as much damage as she can. Oh, I was not expecting that at all. Ah, Collector, it's like, see, you're just gonna do that. I'm gonna have to deal with this team for like ages. Can't let her live. Oh, God almighty. I mean, we're gonna get some big dodges, but still, like, just disgustingly annoying. I wonder if I push him back. Oh, either way, it's handling him. Yeah. I don't have enough damage. Can he run out collect calls? Like, is that a thing? Might have to go with a stun on him. Stun purge, maybe? So let's say I go purge here. Move him back. What's my nine? We'll try it out. I don't think it's gonna work though. Yeah. I love the silent noise of that. Like, no noise for you. Okay, that's an annoying little bleed, but we're gonna go for the stun on him. And then ideally attack the collector here. Okay, that's some stress, yeah. I don't have any bandages, so I don't know how I want to do this. And I'll still put up the dodge, and then we'll just go all out on this here guy. Yeah. Keep doing this. Oh, good dodge. I was gonna say, if that stacks, I might cry a little. Okay, he's back to head game. So stun and hue will be the best option here. Keep getting that dodge up. Oh, beautiful. Ooh, could we stun him? What's your chances? 70%, 129 plus... Yo, that's a 50-50 chance. Oh, beautiful. Okay, let's pull out damage. Ideally, he dies next turn. Ideally. Okay, that's okay. That's okay. It's a pretty gross bleed. But nothing that... Did that push you back to this far? No, okay. So I could, technically speaking... Oh, that happened first though. That wasn't part of the plan. Okay, well, we'll have to hue then. That'll push him up to the front. Oh, big dodge. Okay, you go for... the kill? Nah. I hit my microphone, I'm really sorry. I had an itch on my face. And you know what, let's get rid of him. Oh, thank God. That's a kill, and that's not a guarantee. So let's go for the guaranteed kill instead. Played smart. Buy myself another turn. Oh, definitely buy myself another turn. That's a big bleed, wow. Yeah, please buy another turn. I need a big heal here. And possibly some de-stress too. 16, oh my goodness, I'm in a crit. Okay, go for this. Ideally have the Crusader go first, but if the Leper comes up, yeah, I'm gonna have to end this battle. Okay. Yeah, give me that, please.
As victories mount,
we're gonna get rid of this.
So too will resistance.
It's gonna be trapped. Whoa, it wasn't. Oh, that one's actually really good. I do like this one quite a lot. So, what's gonna have to leave? We'll get rid of the crest, I guess. I mean, I could probably get rid of the torches now that I think about it. And I'm probably gonna find crest again. So you know what? We're gonna go with that. Maybe I won't get rid of the torches. There's still quite a ways to go. Okay, we got the madman. We got big, pretty heavy stress team here. Especially if they just stack it up on her, then... don't accusation. Okay. I think it's like a 10. Oh my goodness, okay. Get the dodges up. We're gonna have to do... purge. Into that. And all that gets done. Minus 129, minus 30. It's still like a decent chance. Oh, beautiful. Okay. Oh, I forgot about that. It starts bleeding at this level. Okay, two good dodges. That's a guaranteed kill. That's not a guaranteed kill. Oh my goodness, by one. Okay, well, we're gonna pump the dodge back up. Oh no. That was as planned at all. Oh, I mean, I guess it works. Okay, and then go back to the Inspiring Cry. Then we'll have to go knock back. These are some long fights. I am sorry, everyone. Move him back. Oh, he resisted the move. Shoot. Okay, we'll party heal here. Yeah, the stress is now stacking up like quite a lot. So I think I might start going for some stuns here.
A powerful blow.
Oh man. Oh god. This is not good at all. Not good at all. I don't want the Antiquarian to snap. Come on. Oh, thank you. Okay. We have to go for that. Yeah, we have to go for that too. Don't have a choice. And he's gonna move him back. Oh my goodness. What is the best plan here? I think I might just have to take down the first team or the first like guy. And then purge after that. Yo, can you leave her alone? Oh my god. Yeah, no, you're taking like way too much damage for your kid.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Turn 6. Okay, good dodge. It's like, they're not doing damage. I mean, the blight, whenever that lands, is annoying, but nothing that really can't be dealt with. It's this here nonsense. The stress is just stacking up way too high right now. Alright, so now we go for the purge. And then, probably stun the madman. I think it's probably a good option, because I don't think I can kill him before he attacks again. Oh, yeah. So we're gonna go stun on that dude. First we gotta heal. Yeah, I know. Okay. Good dodge. Okay. I think I'm just gonna go all out. There we go. I don't want to deal with anything else. I'm trying to buy myself at least one more round. Just so, like, I don't end up... Okay, good dodge. Just so I don't end up, like, starting the next round and possibly, like, dying from... Or having her, like, go psycho in one turn. I was gonna say, if that crits, though, I am a little doomed. Yeah, let's go for that. Oh, I think that might have pushed it back. Okay. Go all out now. I was gonna say, ideally the Crusader would go, but he does not. Oh my goodness, okay.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's
Take
end.
Those for sure. I don't know instead of what though. Do I want it instead of crests right now? How much is this thing worth? 2,500 each, wow. Okay, No, I think I got nothing else. As much as I want the crest, I do need the money more. So you take a peek in here, nothing of value. Okay, onwards we go into this horrible, horrible day. Oh, at least it lands on you. And you dodged it. But there's always crests somewhere, it's just we're gonna have to make room for them. Eventually we'll use up all torches, and that'll cure that problem. Ah, you guys are all like thieves.
Glittering
oh,
gold,
that's totally worth
trinkets
it
and baubles.
I swear, if she was gonna keep it, that might have flipped my... What do you have? What do you have? Oh. Hylomania. Oh god, it's just the fear of like, who's it gonna land on?
In this place.
Oh, we don't know. Okay. This is gonna be an annoying one.
Mortality clarified in a single
that crit
strike.
Starts. What does that do? -7 damage and accuracy, okay. Oh wait, dodge and accuracy, right? Yeah, -15 dodge and accuracy, okay. Let's see. We could try to go for the stun on this guy. Just one more, just to make myself feel a bit better. And then we just have to bring the big guy down as fast as we possibly can. He's already marked, like, leave him be. Oh, big dodges, thank you. Because a confusion spore would have been the death of me. Come on, leave her alone. Oh my goodness. I'm curious if I can get the stun on him. Because if I can get the stun, it could mean... Oh, there we go, there's... Oh, he misses. Okay, well, never mind. Let's redo this then. Let's try the stun again. Yeah, just take it, whatever. What's this one do though? Just dodge. Okay. Oh my goodness gracious. Poison spores, big dodge again. Go for the big de-stress. I don't have to heal, so there's like no point doing anything else. So I think the vessel might have been overkill. I'm realizing it more and more now that I haven't really had to heal myself in a large matter yet. Stop it. Gosh darn it. I want to get rid of this guy. Oh no, please miss. Thank you. Do I want to get rid of him now? I think... I think... She's gonna go first, and ideally before the leper, so he can just purge. Oh, nice crit!
Alone does not dissuade the
that was very much
blade.
Needed. Okay, get rid of her first, and if I can, I would like to buy myself an extra turn here, just to get some freaking decent stuff. Like I can deal with this whole blight nonsense. What, 2 damage? Yeah, I can totally deal with that. Yeah, you can get a self crit. Does not work though, but whatever. Go for the Q.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Ah, come on, guys! Enough of this nonsense! Holy crap! It's like they know I'm just dragging this battle out, so they're just gonna crit me to death. Okay, we have to finish off now, though. Oh my goodness. Okay, take the gold for sure.
This expedition at least
someone
eat
some food.
Success.
We're gonna have to ignore that for now. Okay. Keep. torches again. I think I can afford to get rid of my torches. There's only like possibly 5 rooms left. Okay, onwards we go. Probably camp in the next room. Oh yes, someone that doesn't actually do any sort of stress. Don't give out rabies though, please. I had high hopes. Oh my goodness, stop it. Like, enough of this nonsense.
The way is lit. The path is clear.
Okay, Vestal, please land.
Only the strength to
Thank
follow
you.
It.
Much appreciated. Oh, this game sometimes. Okay, there's the confusion force. What do we got?
About to break.
Oh, I thought it switched everyone around. Well, how silly was I? Okay, let's get these dodges up. There's a big smackdown. Oh, the big 20. Go for a big deal. 12 is decent. Keep running the whole stress field thing. Stress field yourself. Go for the heal on him, because he's gonna have to do his like quarantine one just to de-stress everybody else. Okay, big tree branch, nice dodge. That's what I'm talking about. And this should technically be the last turn. I think I'm gonna have both of them attack. 27 plus. Minimum damage, come on. Oh, another big dodge. Very clutch on those dodges. Ooh, yeah. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Yeah, 14. I can deal with that.
Monstrous size has no
intrinsic merit. Oh my goodness, okay. Take
Unless
the money.
Inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue.
I kind of feel like getting rid of this last key. Do I want to get rid of the last key? You know what? I am actually going to get rid of the last key. What if there's a secret room? Shoot. Yeah, let's go with that. We're actually camping in the next room anyways, so. You can eat that food, take another one of those. Oh, I need the money so bad. What can I get rid of? There's nothing in here. I could get rid of the crest, I guess. If I really have to. This is an antiquarian run after all, so I should do antiquarian things. Okay, let's go for the camp. We're gonna ignore the
without kindling. It's a goal without
what call it? The trinkets scrounge thing. So we're gonna do quarantine followed by reflection. Followed by he's gonna want to encourage you. Sanctuary and pep talk on him, and there we go. Okay, up north we go. Ooh, a shovel use.
Nature herself.
I've been really wanting to have a shovel use because I haven't used
with misintent.
Any shovels, basically, since the beginning of this. Okay, take the money, take that. I could have taken the bus, I guess, but full light. I do want to get a scout up here. Let me know if I have to go there. Is there a battle here? Yeah, shoot. No! You guys quit doing this to me. Gosh darn it. No, no, don't get the pull off, too. Thank you. Okay. I think I'm just gonna go all out damage in the front lines. try to clear these guys as fast as humanly possible. And have the Vestal try to take out that acolyte or whatever it's called. There we go, thank you. Pummeling. Oh, that's beautiful. Yeah, let's go for that. It would have been nice, I'm just saying. But the team doesn't always listen to me. That would have been a push that I could have dealt with. I would have been not super content with it, but I could have dealt with it. Okay. Vestal, thank you. I think Purge might be the better option here. Oh, nice dodge again. If I can go for a Purge followed by Stun on the Madman, that would be the best. Beautiful. And then Stun him. Ah, no, of course, you fool. Thank you, Vestal. Thank you. Doing what the Crusader apparently could not do. Okay. Come on. Okay, Hugh. I need you to land. Thank you. Oh, godlike right there. Let's go for the heal, actually. Oh man, the difficulty of that was
success
rather annoying.
So clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
This episode is actually a lot longer than what I was expecting. So I'm kind of sorry for that, guys. I did not expect this to take so long, but the ridiculous amount. Oh, this is like the worst. I don't think there's anything worse than this. Just all you have to fear is a ridiculous amount of bleeding and the rabies. So let's just put the dodges up and hope for the best. Silence. Don't get double bleed. Oh, thank you. Well, start going with the party heals. Yeah.
Eradicated.
Could a Hugh get double kill here? That's a big question.
A devastating blow.
Gets the one. I mean, definitely better than nothing. Okay. Go for that. Just in case. I really doubt they'll be able to go next, but.
Impressive.
Beautiful double crit. That's what I'm talking about. Take the money instead of the bus. Take
victory.
That. Okay.
But a victory, oh, no. Nonetheless.
I mean, I could get rid of one thing of food. Like, I'm not gonna have two more food thingies. Or I might actually. Alright, this took six right there? No way. I didn't take six food, did I? Should have paid more attention. Okay, who's my trap person there? 60, 70, 60. Besides
wealth
content
beyond
of mine.
Measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Ah, you guys again. Stop doing that.
Death waits for the slightest.
Oh, there's the rabies.
In concentration.
There's the rabies. Okay. So annoying.
How quickly the tide turns.
Let's get those dodges up. I mean, rabies on a Vestal isn't the worst thing ever. That, however, is pretty disgusting. Okay. She got a nice heal out of it. sort of counts for something. Oh, can you just leave her alone? I mean, of course she resisted, like... What else was she gonna do? Have, like, double rabies? Come on. Oh my goodness. That's the worst thing. Yep, that's the story of my life. I was hoping for a big crit there, but... It's like everyone has the rabies. I swear, if this dog doesn't die, I'm going to flip. Thank you. Oh god, this goes downhill so fast.
These creatures can
Yo, I'm
be
not gonna
fed.
Actually get rid
they
of it.
Can be beaten.
So money's gonna go on a standby. Sadly, that's a lot of money. Let's use up that last key. Take the money, take that. I don't have bandages, no. Alright, there's my other... Okay, I am totally just blind. Basically, I have like a bunch of food. I can't see correctly, so... Such things happen. Okay, this is a surprise. I mean, I am like full of rabies, so... It's not like I'll be able to take advantage of this and kill them before they can react, but still.
Precision
oh, nice crit.
Power.
Okay, I... Wow, thank you. I do want to de-stress my Vesta one more time, though. I would ideally like to have her under the 4 bar, but...
Grievous injury.
That might not happen
palpable
either.
Palpable fear.
These guys are just nailing the crit like there's no tomorrow. There's that blight damage too. Get rid of him. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna have to stun the little guy. Oh no. You have to get rid of that. Okay, let's we actually have to go for some heals here with the antiquarian. And we do need to get rid of the little dude. Beautiful! That's what I'm talking about though. And go for another big heal. That's okay. Seem better, seem worse. And then the big question is, do I want to stun? Which I think I do. Okay. I know, but you're right. Especially with that crit, though. Oh, snap. Man. Okay, she's back under the 3 bar and finish him off. Okay.
Be wary.
Take that.
Triumphant pride precipitates.
I think I'm gonna go with the crest.
Fall.
Ooh, this is good. Please don't be a battle. Oh, of course it's a mystery. So, we have minimum 2 battles left. Possibly a 4th, like 4 battles total left. Oh no, this is even worse. Because I can't hit the back lines. Oh my goodness. Oh man, I think I might just have to accept that someone's gonna snap. I have to get rid of the front line. There's no way that I can... I mean, I can target with the Vestal. That's my only... Oh, please don't get pulled. Oh, thank you. Go for the back lines first. Okay, keep going with the dodges. Oh, I liked those odds though. They were so good. Thank you for the dodge. Much appreciated. Yeah, she's gonna get pulled, but that's not really a bad thing. Because that just means I can Holy Lance. See? It was part of the plan. It was actually part of the plan. Okay. Keep buffing the dodges. So annoying. Come on, guy. Get your stuff together, please. Like, I'm not even attacking anymore.
Oh, no, my goodness.
Oh, please finish her off. Oh, God. The 1 HP curse right now. Two dudes with 1 HP in a single round. Like, that doesn't even make sense. Oh, thank you for that. Okay, either way, we have to go for this. Yeah, defense is totally worth it right now. Probably purge into might. Oh, nice crit. There we go. Somewhat back on track-ish. Good dodge. Okay, let's do some last minute heals here. Get him back down to a decent amount. Or back down in stress anyways. Oh, this was definitely the ultimate money run. Like, I have no other words to truly describe what just happened here. Okay, he's down to 5. That's not so bad. I do need some big heals, though. Big heals on the leper would be nice. Let's go for a stun here. 12 is fair, I guess. I didn't even do it on purpose, man. God darn it. There we go. How do you like that, eh? Such a pain. Okay. I would like to get rid of that. How much? He's okay, I guess. No one's really doing good right now. Wow. That was fast. Okay. That was annoyingly fast.
If only that treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
The last one. Take the money, take another one of those. Okay, this is possibly the last battle. If not, then we have two more battles, and I will cry. Okay, this is a pretty disgusting battle, too. Let's go for the dodges once again. We're gonna have to go all out on this here, guys. And then attack the two backliners, I guess? Or do I want to focus on heal? I think I might actually heal. Actually, I don't know.
Exposed yeah. To a killing
never
blow.
Mind, I think I will heal. It's a nice heal. Okay, can we finish him off? Not with that hit, but yes with that
a
hit.
Victory.
Perhaps okay,
a turning
so now
point.
We'll start dealing some damage. And I think I might de-stress the Vestal. Ugh, stupid. De-stress on the Vestal, just so I don't have to send her anywhere. Okay. Go for that. Oh, I should have gone for the dodge, that's my bad. Because they're gonna be taking just like pure blight damage. What? Ah, come on, guys. I can't deal with this anymore. Especially when runs are this freaking long. There we go. It begins. Death by the second. Okay, it's done on this guy. Yeah, I know. Come on, man. I know, it was greedy, but, like, my chances were so high. Okay, let's go for the smite. If it kills, it could. Please be the end. My body can't take this anymore. Oh, it's one of those, the journal snippets. Okay, well, I'm gonna get rid of the torches. Oh, thank God it's the end. Okay. Take that. Take that. Let's go like that. Let's just open this final chest up. It's trapped, of course it's trapped. Get me out of here. Oh my God, what a mission. 30 G's though, totally worth it. Everyone's level 4 now too. Oh man. Okay.
I can still see their angry faces as they stormed the manor.
Some sort of
but I was dead before they found me.
See what we have here.
The letter was on its way.
Nothing really tempting. All right. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. It was insanely more difficult than what I was expecting, but we do have $34,000, which is beautiful. So thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys next time on The Level Grinders.